Ensemble thanks in large part to dedicated student section leaders to assist with teaching and rehearsing repertoire. I heard that during your warm-up today, you're really going to enjoy your selections today. Please give a warm welcome to the Thomas Jefferson Arts Academy Acapella Choir.
Thank you, Dr. Carlson, for having us tonight. We're really excited to perform for you. I hope you enjoy our selection. Our final piece, we have three soloists. I'll introduce them right now. We have Maria from far left. We have Natalia, and then we have Victoria. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much to Thomas Jefferson Arts Academy Acapella Choir. So one more round of applause.
Thank you.
started last spring. So we have students, we have music alumni, and community members. It's open to everyone. This piece that we will be performing is called Lisa Fioja by Argentinian composer Fabio Ramirez. And it is a mass that's written in Spanish. It was composed in 1964. And you'll hear the music, you'll also see on stage in our orchestra that we have a mixture of instruments that you might expect to see in an orchestra. We have instruments that are animated folk instruments, percussion instruments. We have a charango over here. Ramirez used the Andean folk styles of the folk songs and the dances and infused that into the music. I'm also really excited to get to feature some of our students and alums as soloists for this piece. Please hold your applause. We would like to perform the whole work, all 5 movements, without any interruption. So wait until the end of On New State. You'll know it's over when my hands fall to my sides. We hope you enjoy this piece. This is Fabio Ramirez's Lisa Fioja.